Why is it called duodenum?
Duodecatechilos. That's a Greek term which has been corrupted actually. So duodecatechilos means 12 digits, 12 fingers. So 12 fingers means like 4 and 4. And you again place a 4, it's a 4. ये हो गई चार. Got it now? ये 12 fingers. That much is the length of duodenum. Now measuring के हिसाब से तो duodenum की length कितनी है?
25 centimeters.
इसको हम inches में बोलेंगे तो
10
centimeters, 2.5 centimeters,
1 inch.
So 10 inches. What are the organs you know? Is of 25 centimeters. Esophagus.
Yes. Stomach. Ureter.
Then we'll talk about its location. On the surface, you see first of all, it's nearly a midline structure. Just because it has four parts and the distending loop, that the second part is more here. So somewhat on the right side, but it's nearly a midline structure. The vertebral level now. So remember, the way to learn is, like if you remember the transpyloric plane, everybody knows that passes through the lower end of the L1 vertebrae, transpyloric. That means pylorus वहाँ पे होगा. But remember pylorus का जो continuation है, that's the first part of the duodenum. That is not like transversely or horizontally directed to the right. Rather, it is directed backwards and upwards.
This is the first part of the duodenum. This is the second part of the duodenum. This is the horizontal or the third part of the duodenum and the fourth part. So we're talking about this part.
How does it continue with the pyloric? At L1 lower border पे pylorus था. Now it goes upwards and backwards. So what will be the vertebral level of
first part?
That will be just simply L1 vertebra. It lies opposite to L1 vertebra. It is about 5 centimeters, which is 2 inches. Then it has a flexure and with that it descends down. That's the second part now. The second part will actually cross L1, L2 and will reach opposite L3 vertebra. Total duodenum actually jo hai wo L1, L2, L3 ke samne. So this one, the second part, which is on the right side of the spine of L1, L2, L3, it descends down here. And then you have another flexure from there. This one, the second one, is having a length of about
7.5 centimeters,
which is equal to 3 inches. फिर हॉरिजॉन्टल पोर्शन, ये हॉरिजॉन्टल पोर्शन जो है राइट साइड ऑफ द स्पाइन से लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द स्पाइन जाएगा. इट विल क्रॉस द स्पाइन और वो वर्टिब्रा कौन सा होगा? 3. इट क्रॉसेस इन फ्रंट ऑफ L3 फ्रॉम द राइट साइड टू द लेफ्ट साइड. इट इज हॉरिजॉन्टल बट स्लाइटली इट इज एलिवेटेड ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड. द रीजन यू नो देयर इज अ लिगामेंट ऑफ द टेल यू अबाउट दैट. एंड इट्स द लॉन्गेस्ट पोर्शन ऑफ द ड्यूओडेनम. हाउ मच इज इट?
10 centimeters. 10 centimeters. 10 centimeters. 4 inches.
Then the fourth portion, this ascends upwards and forwards. Remember, important point, this ascends upwards and forwards. Because now the duodenal hoops will be carried in front. Then it's the smallest portion. It is around how much?
1.5 centimeters is equal to 1.
That will be opposite to the third vertebra, L3, and reaching to the lower portion of L2. That is the fourth part of the duodenum. So once again, the measurements also, because the MCQs asked on this, 5 centimeter, 7.5 centimeter, 10 centimeter, and 2.5 centimeter. It's easy to horizontal test. इधर इधर की दोनों लिप्स मिला ली 10, 7.5 और 2.5. सिर्फ जो बचता है वो 5 ऊपर का, ठीक. और इंचेस वाइज अगर बात करें 2, 3, 4.